All right, what we got here is a long truck that won't make this turn. Our camping spot was down there. Now we're trying to come up, and I'm not gonna be able to make that turn. I'm almost jackknifed. So, I need to get a front end around. So we're gonna pull winch line to that tree just to pull the front end over so we're clear. Then we're gonna pull winch to that tree from that tree, which had a snatch block on me, and pull it away so that I can drive the trailer around it. So here we go. My son's gonna record.
Hi.
That should be enough, just to pull the front end over. Now, never step over a winch line.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Slipped around the bumper. There you go.
You got this, Dad. sure you don't hurt yourself, Dad.
Like you're gonna, but like, you know. Tell us what you're trying to do.
I'm gonna snap up to that tree. Now. I am one strap short. Crap.
Indeed.
If we get out of here successfully, can we celebrate with Waffle House?
Yes.
Yay.
What am I doing here? What do I have in my toolbox? I have one more soft shackle. Another thing. All right, what we have here, the rope to the trees, up to that tree, to a tree saver. Lord, I wish I had a snatch block. It's definitely being added to my repertoire. Back to the truck. Now, hopefully this serves two purposes. We pull the tree off and then pull ourselves up just a little bit more around. Mm-hmm. All right, you're in a bad angle right here. So get out from under here and go stand up the way a little bit. Gotcha.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
Tell the camera what you're trying to do.
I took the awning off of the trailer. That's what the big hang-up was. I'm hoping the top frame is built out of 2x2 steel tube. It's strong. I'm hoping it'll hit as I pull the Jeep up. meters to pull itself around that tree. Let's try it.
All right. Waffle House, here we come.
So, as the title states, the reason I got rid of the trailer was that trip. I've now since moved the stuff to the new extrusion rack. So my awning's moved here. My roof nest tent is moved here. For where we go and where we get into, the trailer's just not gonna be feasible. I'm not running dirt roads all the time. We get into a little bit of rocks. So this is a better setup for us. In the video, I stopped it short. We had a cut. You can see me throw the cut sign up. And I was actually getting pretty mad, pretty angry. And so I decided to quit filming.
Yep.
And so what we did was we ended up disconnecting the trailer from the truck, backing the truck up, spinning it around, rehooking the trailer up, dragging it deeper into the woods down a very narrow trail till I finally found a spot I could back the trailer into, disconnect again, found another spot I could turn the truck around, got pointed at coming out of the trail, hooked back up to the trailer, and then was able to tow it out. Needless to say, we didn't have a Waffle House that day.
Let's just say that I was late to school the next morning.
Yeah, we got out of Arkansas. We left Arkansas, northern Arkansas. That was in the Ozarks. We left there and got back to South Louisiana pretty late. So yeah, that was Labor Day weekend. So, but since that time, we've like I said, we've lost the trailer. Trailer's getting ready to be sold, and we're using this now. And what would you say, Cash? You think this is a lot better setup?
10 times.
10 times better setup. So we do a walkthrough on this in another video, but I just wanted to end that video, not just leave it at the angry cut. So, till next time.